Hey guys, we're currently in the lab here at Intel IDC. It's a little bit noisy, but it's okay. Just hang out with us. We're about to do some extreme overclocking with liquid nitrogen with Raptor Lake. So I am very excited because I want to see what frequencies we can reach. So now one of the things that we got to keep in mind when we do overclocking with the processors is first, once you do overclocking, the warranty is void. Two, we cannot guarantee that all processors, once you're overclocking them, will reach the same frequencies. And three, just to let you know, yes, these parts have been handpicked so that we can actually see how high they can get. So let's get ready. Let's come over and see some overclocking.
My name is Yaniv Carmel. I'm leading overclocking activity here in IDC.
My name is Roy Meinel. I'm from the overclocking team here in IDC. We started overclocking on Raptor Lake on 12th gen, but for Raptor Lake, it was a very exciting experience. It was much easier procedure, and the frequency levels that we got were much higher.
13th gen is based on the successful hybrid architecture of 12th gen. It brings with it a significant clock speed improvement out of the box.
It brings 8 P-cores and twice the number of E-cores for better performance. Overclockers want to get the maximum out of units. With the KSQ of Raptor Lake, they can do that because they have extended overclocking headroom and higher out-of-the-box frequencies.
On a minute, we're gonna show you how we take all 8 P-cores to the limit.
Saw these guys hit 8.366 on single core, which is amazing, and we also did a multi-core of 8.2, all of them on the P cores. I want to thank all the guys here involved at the overclocking lab. You guys did an amazing job. Thank you very much. Thank you guys for being here with us. Appreciate it. Catch you guys next time.